So how was this first day at the ECB Forum? How did you like it, and how much opportunity did you have to talk with participants and exchange on your poster and ideas?
First of all, let me say thanks for giving me this opportunity. It has been great, actually, not only on the academic side where I had many exchanges about my poster, but also getting a taste of the policy side has been very productive, I think, for my research and also perhaps future career ideas going forward.
It was really great. I suppose I found the environment really stimulating, and different aspects of views regarding my research, people's interest in my work, questions, various perspectives. I think there are all those things I will have to digest and hopefully use to improve my work.
I thought it was very interesting and grateful to be invited. It was interesting to basically see what the hot topics of policy discussion are at the moment, because we don't always get this kind of access to these top economists talking about these things. So that would be what I liked most about this morning, I'd say.
Yeah, I really liked Maury Obstfeld's presentation. I thought it was very interesting, and it's nice to see everybody in action.
Well, it's been really, really nice to be here. The place is great, and the weather also, but the main intakes are that we actually need to look at the economies from a global perspective, and we are usually prepared to look at the economies at the domestic perspective, so we really have to change the lens, let's say.
Well, it was a very, very interesting discussion because, especially this morning, it was about, let's say, the future of international monetary and financial system. And today, this morning, was particularly focused on the monetary system, basically given all the global issues. And tomorrow, actually, it will be also a very interesting day because it will be mostly about the reforms of financial regulation. And actually, I'm really looking forward to it also because I've been working on that.
It's the topic of your paper, of your research, or?
Yeah, actually, yes. I've been working on topics related to financial regulation, the reform of financial regulation. So I'm really looking forward to the discussion of tomorrow.
Well, it was basically the whole morning and a highlight because, you know, it's, for example, Maurice Obstfeld, you know, we know the textbook, and then you see the person live and the way it's the present, and to see what they think is the most important thing at the moment. And it's a bit, well, you know, different than just reading the newspapers, but to see them live and get an impression about how they feel the situation of the world is at the moment.
So, yeah, it was a very exciting morning. And so as a PhD student here, we have the opportunity to listen at the presentation. But I think most importantly, to present our research to both policymakers, market participants, and leading faculties. So I think the highlights was exactly this, was explaining my own research and getting the feedback from these very different types of participants and get feedback to improve my work.
And looking back at yesterday afternoon, so I hear that there was an information session between user students and some ECB senior staff, and even one of the board members was there, Benoît Curé. So how did you like this session yesterday?
Yeah, I like a lot for two reasons. Firstly, I think it was a very nice welcome for us as a young economist to be in touch immediately with the ECB staff. And also it's also very interesting to discuss about how our lines of research and the lines of research of people and researchers at the ECB. So it was a very profitable discussion on that.
So, well, the highlight was basically that you get an insight on how the ECB is working, how they, the different departments interact with each other, and how this is then transformed into policy decisions of the governing council. So that's, it's, you know, very interesting as well.
Yeah, I think it was useful for two main reasons. First, we had we received a great background of how the ECB works and how the latest improvement and change in the policy shaped the current form of the ECB. And even more importantly, I think the discussion between us and the very informal discussion that we had between the PhD students and the policy makers at ECB was very interesting to see how they are thinking about current events and how our research fits the purpose of policy.